So what is the famous for this temple? What is the history?
This temple is the only standing Greco-Roman colonnaded building in Armenia in the former Soviet Union. Mm-hmm. That's why it's famous for it. This is best known for a structure, right? You can see.
Structure?
Yeah, pre-Christian Armenia.
Mm-hmm.
And its nature is really amazing.
Yes.
You can see from there.
So what time it was built?
Built?
Yeah.
If I'm not mistaken, 1679.
Okay.
It was built by the king Tiridates I. Tiridates first. That's our king. There were times that people used to say that this is not a temple,
mm-hmm.
this is a tomb.
Tomb, yeah. Okay.
But nowadays it is considered a temple. Maybe that was a legend.
Might be. So this is the Garni temple, the most famous temple. This is the only one temple in Armenia that is built in 1600 AD by the Armenian king. It was assumed that it was a tomb before, but now there is that it is not a tomb, it's a temple only. The pillar. So I'll go to inside. Just behind you can see the nature, mountains. This is a normal thing here in Romania. There is a nice view. This was the only temple.
I'm going to go to the house. Ayo li biraz verse.
Ayo
ya.
So this was the Karni temple. There is lots of assumption about this temple. Some said it was a tomb as well, but after lots of research, it was found that it was not a tomb, it was a temple. So basically it is based in the nature, that's it. It is the main thing in this temple, and it's very old. The second thing is that one.